So the bigger rooster was supposed to take place of the small rooster because the small rooster is like 4 years old now and really needs to be culled. But the difference is the big rooster is mean to the ladies and the small rooster is very protective of the ladies. So really the big rooster needs to be taken out now. And when the big rooster is mean to the ladies, the little rooster will wear him out. And I find it so hard to believe that great big rooster is scared to death of that little bantam rooster. But that little rooster will run the legs off that big rooster. So probably this fall I'm going to go ahead and call the bigger rooster. He's just too mean with the females and he's too rough with them. And hopefully I get another couple years out of the small bantam rooster. So that's kind of life on the homestead, one of the things you got to deal with. I probably should have called the bigger rooster a long time ago, but in all honesty, I expect any day that the small rooster is just going to fall over dead from old age. But as long as he's keeping taking care of the hens, I'm going to keep him around. So there we go.